Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to change uppercase letter to propercase in Microsoft Excel 2010, and I am going to do this in Microsoft Excel VBA. In the previous video I have done the same task, but I used Excel formula for the tutorial, and now I am using Excel VBA. Let's get started. First click on the developer option and then click Visual Basic, then click on Insert and click Module. Now you have to paste the code. I have already written and I'm just copying the code here and paste it here. Don't worry, I will pin the code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. Okay, so here is the code, and now click this button here, Run, and new dialog box will open and it will ask for a range, the range you want to change, and I am selecting the range by dragging it. See, I have selected the range, and when I click OK, look carefully here, all of these are uppercase and this is going to be in propercase. Let's see, I click OK and it's done. Cut it. See, all of these are in propercase now. First letter of every word is in uppercase and the rest of the letter of every word is in lowercase. This is called propercase. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you need any other Excel tutorial, you can request me in the channel discussion section, or you can use the link. If you need this tutorial in PDF version, make sure you follow the description, and there is a link for Excel tutorial PDF. Don't forget to subscribe, it means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.